This is the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy. Morgan Stanley lowered its price target for Yahoo to $18 from $19 and will maintain its equal weight rating on the stock. The bank sees 2011 EPS of 71 cents, down from 73 cents per share, and for 2012 an EPS of 81 cents, up from 79 cents per share. Shares of the company are currently trading nearly 3% lower, $15.57 Wednesday. For further updates, stay tuned to the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy.